I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be." I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong.
You can breathe.
Everything happens for a reason, and that God is love, and that Jesus sends people like Karli, Mindy, and Kathy to show the world what true unconditional love is, and that this is all labor pains to a better future. Like in Revelation 21:4, where it says there will be no more mourning, crying, death, or pain. How amazing does that sound? I think it sounds incredible. And I love the Bible verse that says 2 Corinthians 5:7, walk by faith, not by sight. Because I believe that's what we should do. We should love God and Jesus, and we should all love each other and everyone around you with all your heart and soul, because you don't know how long you're going to be able to do that.